Next question, yes.
Ya, perkenalkan
the name and your profession.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Your name and what religion did you belong to before or now?
Nama saya
Translate.
Nama yeah. saya,
which religion does he belong to now?
Agama kamu sebelum agama kamu apa?
Nama agama saya dulu Kristen, sekarang
Christian. He was Christian.
Nama Kristennya Antonius Duha Manurung dan nama mualafnya Muhammad Ubaidillah. Nah, saya dari Kalimantan Timur. Yang saya tanyakan adalah
yeah, stop. My name was Antonius Duha Manurung and now my name Muhammad Ubaidillah. I come from Kalimantan. Terus
yang saya tanyakan adalah suatu hari saya ikut pengajian, saya mengatakan apakah doa-doa saya kepada keluarga saya yang masih Kristen dan belum ketemu sama saya, maksudnya saya belum ketemu, apakah doa saya itu dijabah sama Allah dan ada dan orang itu
yeah, stop. If I pray for my family, if I pray for my family, do my prayer is accepted by God? Pray, doa. If I do doa for my family, for my family and they are Christian, do my doa is accepted by Allah? Is my doa accepted by Allah? Terus?
Dan doa itu katanya tidak akan sampai kepada ini keluargamu karena masih Kristen. Nah sementara?
Ya, cukup. Cukup pertanyaannya. Apakah is my doa is acceptable by God because they are my family are Christian? And that's the question.
The brother asked a very good question that he was a Christian, he's become a Muslim. He's asking that if I do dua for my family, will it be accepted? Brother, you should do dua, not accepted, you should do. Compulsory, you should do dua for your family because now Allah has given you hidayah. What dua you should do is you should pray to Allah to give hidayah to your family, to your brother, to your sister, to your mother, to your father. It is your duty, fard. And besides doing dua, you should even convey the message of Islam. Now, since you have got hidayah, it is your duty that you should convey the message of Islam, of religion of peace, to your parents and to your family member, and do dua to Allah that may He give them hidayah, may He give them guidance.
Yeah. Kamu harus tetap berdoa karena kamu sekarang sudah menjadi Muslim. Doakan keluarga kamu, doakan bapak kamu, doakan ibu kamu, doakan seluruh keluarga kamu, doakan mereka semuanya dan sampaikan kepada mereka pesan-pesan Islam, ajaran-ajaran Islam dan prinsip-prinsip ajaran Islam, dan kamu terus berdoa untuk mereka. Mudah-mudahan Allah memberikan hidayah kepada mereka.
Can we have the next question from the sister side?
Mau tanya lagi, Pak.
He wants to ask another question.
Go behind the queue, please.
Ya, yeah, antri behind ke belakang. Antri ke belakang lagi.
There are many people waiting in the queue, hundreds of people.